Well, first off, hello YouTube, because this is going to be uploaded to YouTube, but sorry if I don't talk a lot, because I'll be, if there is a chat, and I have to focus, so, welcome to Dark Souls 3. It's about time. Let's just stick with 5. Story time.
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words.
Oh, they're dead.
When the link of fire is threatened, the bell tolls. Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves. Aldrich, saint of the deep.
That looks like a big blob of shit.
Farron's undead legion, the abyss watches.
Oh, wonderful.
And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
That was intense.
The lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed, undead. Unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Story time's over. All right. What the fuck? The fuck? I don't know who I should be. The knight looks good. I always choose a knight. The assassin's kind of like everything, though. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna stick with the knight. Think I'm gonna go with that. You can give your character body hair? What the fuck is that? Bro, that's totally my hair. Time to start the game.
I wonder how school next week's gonna be.
Story time. Can I start playing? Now. So is everything that... Yeah, everything's the same. So for anyone who hasn't played this game, they should, but it's very hard. Well, that didn't seem very hard, but it's very hard. Oh boy. Sorry if I don't talk again, because this game you kind of have to concentrate a lot. This game. I did that. Thanks for telling me. Again. Can I go up here? No. Telling me to go back. What does that do? That doesn't look very good.
Make one here.
Wait, Veggie, do you have your voice on allow?
Always.
Oh, okay. This game looks so beautiful. I bought the season pass. It was $91.
Since I hear you, I'm just muting.
So wait, you're watching?
Yeah, it's on my phone. Because I have to have my chat out.
Oh, I got a trophy!
Cages. I can capture a drone, but I don't have a drone.
How'd that hit me? Bitch. Motherfucker. I'm dashing. Where does it want me to jump?
I want to do it.
I'm not jump. Oh, it wants me to jump onto that. Tell Mitch to watch me. Whoa, where'd you come from? Don't die. Oh, please, for the love of God, don't die. I don't want to die yet.
large. I need soft shell my armor, so I'm gonna kill you some bitches.
Wait, I'm gonna kill this.
Mitchell, they also, Mitchell, they added a new generator.
Yeah. There we go. Any other guy? Yeah.
And,
No!
It gives you 100 power, and I can make one. If I get more power.
There, he's dead. Now I'm gonna go jump on that thing.
You have shit here, man. I'm gonna take it again.
I'm gonna go jump on that.
That's fine. Nice playing Dark Souls 3.
Oh, he didn't jump. Fuck it. Fucker.
That's right. I was so used to watching Bloodborne.
Why didn't you jump?
So I had an idea to make a party house or something like that. Because there's a disco ball, which has always been in, but now I got neon lights.
Well, now I'm just going to non-stop run and then jump. No! Don't! What did that? What just happened?
Everything.
I have no idea how I just died.
Because all they really did, Mitchell, was they added a bunch of the random shit you find around settlements that you like the candles and shit that you scrap, and you're like oh, I'd like those. Now they just added that.
I really have no idea how I just died.
They also have new water.
That's fine.
There's a lot of water.
Perfect. Now I can show people the souls. Oh, they're even brighter. Okay. Well, maybe the fall damage killed me. But I don't know why.
That was a Cages is what capture variety creatures and enemies. Cages will only work with power if they have a chance to catch something while you sleep or when you're in a settlement.
Dead.
Awesome.
No, stop.
Once you pass something in the cage, you lose whatever you want.
God damn it. Jump. Wait, how do you... Wait.
Why am I echoing?
I don't know. Oh. They changed that. Huh. They really did change that. That's the only control that changed from Dark Souls and Bloodborne.
Alright. I can get it.
God damn it! Fuck that.
Oh, we're gonna go
back. What is this?
I want people to fight to death.
This looks like the first boss.
It's fine, Mitchell. You're addicted to CSGO.
Alright, let's go. Be the first boss. Yeah, he's most definitely the first boss. Yep. First boss. Alright. So let's see your attacks. Ow!
That's a
good
one.
Ow.
Oh, that's first boss.
Oh, Oh. I forgot I had healing items. Ow.
Alright, I'm right with you.
So.
How'd that hit me? No. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh, you'll definitely see what I'm talking about. Ah, I killed him.
You have this.
Sweet. That was quite terrifying, now.
So, if you have this, what? You don't have to.
You didn't give me. Ember restored. What? Oh no!
This is all on here.
Oh no! Does that mean? Oh, that humanity. Wait. I knew it. Firebomb. Da 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 da. Now where was that? That bonfire. Was it over here? Yeah. Now everything respawns. Can I still, yeah. Can still two-hand my shit.
Do I have enough copper to do this?
Dead. 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 Next. Dead. I win!
And now we wait.
Wait, what's that? Oh, wow. I did not notice there was a bonfire there. I went all the way back to the other one.
Sure.
Not down there. Open the door. This character actually has my hair. Did you see me make my character?
No, no. I did not.
Oh. Well, it actually has my hair. Firebomb. What?
Again?
Okay, I get it. So there's actual mana now. Yeah! Butt stab!
Butt stab?
No, butt stab.
No,
what's up here? That looks like some, so do I go up there or do I go down here? Let's go down here first. Yeah. Homeward Bone! So there's that thing from Demon Souls, it looks like. I can't tell though. Does my health look longer?
I'm half watching, half playing.
Because my health kind of looks... Yeah, I'm not stupid. I know you weren't dead. Ooh, what was that? I can use stuff. Oh. Never mind. I can't use that right now. I can't use magic.
Why do you use that?
Because I'm a knight. Can't use it yet. I don't have enough. What the hell is this? Is this like demon soul? It's this demon souls. Firelink Shrine. That's, I'm pretty sure it was in Dark Souls too, but this looks like Demon Souls with all the things you go into. Or was that Dark Souls? I think that was Demon Souls. I don't remember. Oh, it's the blacksmith guy!
I forgot there's someone who sells meat.
It's the same people from Dark Souls 2. And 1, I think. I don't know.
You didn't have it, I thought.
Can I repair? Oh, they don't need repaired. Who else is here? Gain strength of flame. That's expensive though. I don't have that much. Tower key. That must be that tower I didn't go to. Soul arrow. Short sword. Who was that? Can I compare? I'd love to compare. Let's not buy anything. Wait a minute. Tori, I can use these. Yes? How much? 50 souls each. Wonderful.
Welcome to
the fire enkindled one. I'm a fire. Oh, you were the one I have to give my soul.
The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to thee. To this end, I am at thy side.
Level up!
Then touch the darkness, take nourishment from it.
Okay. Vigor. That's health. Attunement.
Wow.
Let's do that. That's alright. do dexterity. Nah, garbage. Bloodborne clone. Bloodborne was copied from Dark Souls, so Dark Souls came first. They mixed Dark Souls and Bloodborne for this one.
Sorry, who said that?
Tim.
I was just saying that could be being.
Yeah. He said, look at this garbage Bloodborne clone. We unconditioned convictions. And it have us seek the lords of sin. This one actually has a magic bar. Instead of using stamina for everything, it has a magic bar. I think that's magic. It's blue. It's like the universal color for magic.
For some reason. I wonder why that is.
Oh. I'm not gonna swing my sword at him, because I'm pretty sure I could just attack. Still. What's this? Oh no, that's the last boss, I think. Watchers of the Abyss. Yorm the Giant.
Molly.
So, what's this one? She sounds crazy. Oh, that's that big blob of shit I saw. He literally looks like a big blob of shit.
I want to see if I got a puppy. I can get a cat, man. I want a cat.
So where do I go now? Whoa, what is the... I hope I'm going the right way. I'll find out. If I run into something that's extremely hard and she's just a normal enemy, I'm not going the right way.
Oh, hello, visionary. You just seem to...
Oh. No, there's still the... There's still the blacksmith up there. So, no. It's not gonna be annoying and make me buy that tower key. Because I need 20,000 souls for that.
Man, if Dark Souls 3, if you have a question on whether something's gonna be a pain in your ass, the answer's probably yes.
Well, it's a good game. I read the manual and it gave you steps to if you get frustrated. It said it is hard and it gives you steps on what to do if you get frustrated by it.
What, like in distress? Go pet some cats or pet some puppies?
I didn't read all of it. It just said, don't freak out, because the worst that can happen is you lose some saved souls. Everything else is permanent. But you need souls to do everything. I know that already. It doesn't help me.
Someone was trying to kill people.
Well, it doesn't help me. I know all that already. See, there's that. Is that like the... So that's where I get the tower key from. I think I do have to do that. Because there's the shrine. The tower behind it seems like the only place to go.
Okay.
Unless you can go up. Out here. So that way to the tower. Oh, that's not a way to go. Examine? Oh, it's the old giant guy.
So I don't need, let me see what I need.
God dang it, do you actually have to, can you go somewhere else? No, I'm pretty, god damn it. I think you do have to farm for, wait, can you go up there? No?
Marlips, meat. Copper, meat.
Motherfucker. I know my YouTube's not gonna be for children. Ooh, another one. Oh wait, that's the same one.
Man, alright. I don't know where the best place is to find
There's nothing down here.
I even need two perks. I need two perks to be able to actually create an arena.
So there's the blacksmith. You go this way. There's the lady. What the fuck? I shouldn't have leveled up yet. Damn it. Where did I even come from? Oh yeah, I remember.
No, I was just there. Feral ghouls.
Came from nothing. Here. Ooh, no, no, that just leads you out. So, ooh, I wanna go in there. That is a big ass castle. So if I go. No.
Ooh, you're albino.
Cemetery of Ash. Okay.
Sorry, puppy.
Let's try it. Leave. Now everything respawns. Okay, you're dead. Ow. Yeah, butt stab. Damn it. Caught another one of those. Okay, you're dead. I can do this. I don't wanna fall off. Alright. And another one.
Okay.
Oh,
you found the way in, thanks.
Come on. Oh! Hello. Where?
God damn it, give me soft shell meat, damn you.
Ow. Okay, I'm gonna drink one of this. So what's over here?
I'm baseball player.
Hey, I did it. Oh, that's it. That was a waste of time. Sort of. I need that, but still. It doesn't help me know where to go.
Yes.
So I came from this way.
Okay. Fuck you.
Yeah, I came from this way. I think. Yeah, it did come from this way. It was that way I saw the giant crystal thing. Ow, you ass! You're dead. You're dead. I could just dual wield. Just go whap. Oh, that doesn't help.
Oh shit, there's a king. Oh no, there's a
king. Okay. Let's see what this guy does. He Gally looks. Piper. Oh no! Oh no! Oh ho ho no! No thank you. He's following me. Oh, he's following me. Is he still following me? Yes. Now he's turning around. Good. I do not want to fight that yet.
There seems to be this
So I guess... this let's kill some guys. And stab. And stab.
What am I gonna do with all these sounds?
And block. And cut. Let's kill you first. And stab. And block. And stab. This is gonna take a while. There has to be something else I have to do. Not just farming this. There's that. There's that huge castle I would love to go in.
I would love to find some.
Don't go down there.
Actual animals. It takes about a week in game to get it.
Ow.
Sucks. I thought I'd be able to hop right into it.
No! Bitch. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Massachusetts Turnpike.
Oh, that's who did that. Okay, give me that. Got anything? No. No. It's this way. That is a weird ghost doggy. Ember. What are you? I want that. Why can't I get that sword? I want that sword. They're dead, they don't need it anymore. Slay it. Use you. Woo, 200. There has to be something else I could do. That's a bunch of bull crap. If I have to farm 20,000 souls.
The rage has to begin somewhere.
Not there. That's bull.
Oh, well. Yeah, I told you it's...
sell item.
Here's hardware time. I need to be out in nature.
Okay. It's nice.
Action one. If my ring me umbral ash, with ash I'll fashion. Is it not our sorry fate?
Okay. One. Goodbye. Can I like...
down here.
Oh. Wow. Have I been through here? All that just leads down. Damn it.
Down back or down the
Why can't I go anywhere? Ass. Do I have to go like Demon Souls and... See, there's a magic one now. Ashen Astus Flask.
I don't think I was in the glowing sea.
Can I go anywhere over here? No. Do I really?
No.
Have you watched the Gay Grubs one, Benji?
No.
God damn it.
I need help already.
I didn't want to watch it because I didn't want anything spoiled. But now I have to see where I have to go. Well, I don't get it. There's no way I'm gonna...
I mean, I'm stuck on these. I can't do shit until I, farm a bunch of stuff.
Is there a way back there? No. Alright, giant hole in the ground. Thanks, game.
There should be something up here. In the
Cemetery of Ass. So I don't. That's pretty.
Hi.
Not this way. What was that? I just heard something.
What up? No.
Okay, I already did that. What the hell?
Oh, hello. Been a while since I had you.
I don't even know how much these... Let's respawn everything then, I guess. You could just cut this whole part out, right? If I have to farm.
Me?
No, I'm just saying in general.
Probably.
Yeah, because I'm gonna... Bye! How many souls did that guy give me? That guy gave me 10 fucking souls. And they want me to farm to 20,000.
You have to kill 2,000 of those things?
I don't know. Wait. Oh, I found it! I think. What are you? Oh, Lord. Leave me alone. You have... It's like fucking... It's a black Sephiroth. Ow, run. I'm done with you. I am done with you. I want that though. I'm done with you. Leave me alone. I think that was where I was supposed to unlock. I think I can go the other way without having to unlock that. I'm an idiot and I should have checked. Oops, I went up the wrong stairs.
The map lets me go this way, I shall go this way. I don't know what's over here.
Didn't I go up the wrong stairs?
That's right, I forgot Mitchell wanted me to.
Where the hell did I go before to get out that way? Oh, here. Now let's see if I can open this? It's locked. No, that's where I need to. Ooh, soul. How much do you give me? 200. And I can't do that because it's going to be a shortcut later. I guess I do have to go past that Black Sephiroth dude, who takes barely any damage.
Good. Ooh, a Deathclaw. Where are you going? Where are you going? Now where are you going?
Alright. What's this way? Oh, okay, that's the way I just came.
Holy shit!
Oh, hello. What the fuck?
I immediately regret my decision.
Do I go this way?
I went to go take on a Deathclaw and then another one just came and piled down my ass to the ground.
I think I found where to go. Maybe not. Yes, no.
Not what I wanted.
No! This just leads me to where that damn dog was. Damn it. Let's go fight.
Oh.
Mr. Katana. Motherfucker. Where'd he go?
Fuck off. Leave me alone.
Where did he go? Ow, did he fall off? I think he fell off.
Leave me alone. Ow!
God dang it, that's not even where I go either. But he fell off. He died. That's nice. I wonder if he respawned.
Alright, man. I'm gonna do the stupidest thing ever.
Play Dark Souls 3? Wait. I know you're not dead. Alright. How much do they give me? I have no idea what I just did. There's not even a bonfire in this place. Unless the middle thing is it. Oh, whoa, whoa! I just created a bonfire.
Almost level 60, hooray!
Travel. Tune spell, organized storage box. Travel. What? Why didn't it? Should have made it more clear that I had to do that.
You were. I could go around you.
The sword I pulled out of that boss that I fought. I had to put it in the middle of the place, the Firelink Shrine, to create a bonfire. And that bonfire is used to travel to where I have to go. That wasn't very clear. But I'm here now. And I'm kind of scared. New places always scare me. Open door. Oh, I'm in the castle. Sort of. I think I'm in the castle. This is a big castle. I can break boxes.
I can eat brownie.
Alright, what am I fighting here? Ooh, a bonfire. Light the bonfire. What's down here? Are you gonna fight me? You are. Ow. Bam, butt stab. So the other ones don't fight me. Oh! Butt stab. You look. Oh, you're not that hard. Okay, at least I know this is where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Yeah, they don't hurt me, I don't think. I mean, I could kill them. Yeah. No. I'm killing them all with butt stabs. It does go right up their butt. Yeah, right up their butt. I don't think I can butt stab you, can I? Yeah! Who's next? You are. And then this guy. Every single one. Butt stab. What's through here? I know this guy's gonna get up. I knew it. There can't be just one guy in here. Break the table, break the... Ooh, item. What are you? Oh, that works. Oh, not that. Break. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it's a dragon. I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, I can't. There's a dragon.
No, I mean, there's a dead dragon. He looks dead anyway. I think he's dead. Because I saw his wing and his claw. Because I was trying to look at how to get this item I just saw. But now there's definitely a dead dragon. I didn't see him at first. Is there more people I can butt stab? Yeah. Butt stab. And butt stab? No.
Ooh, doggy!
Okay, so they don't have that thing from Bloodborne where you can get your health back from. You look like a big bad doggy. Oh no, you're not that bad. Oh, you have a big halberd. Ow. Butt stab. And a butt stab. Oh, I got butt stabs. Whoa, what was that? Oh, you're up there. Hello. Butt stab? No. Yo. Wow, you have a problem. Butt stab. Ha ha ha.
No.
Nope, can't jump up there. Thought I could. You, sir, die. Anything behind me? Do you open? No. Of course you don't. I don't think I've seen a door that opens regular. Well, I've seen two big ones, but I mean like iron doors. Ah! Whoa! Another one of those things, huh? That's definitely from a lot like Bloodborne. Good lord. You are terrifying. You are terrifying. I don't got any more. I wonder if they're weak to fire. So again. So how do I tool belt? Okay. But how do I put stuff on my inventory? I wanna go equipment. Put you there. Let's see if fire hurts him. Because it kind of looks like tar. So. Oh, good God. You are far too terrifying. Yeah! Kill it with fire! It died.
Whoa.
I have no more healies though.
Well,
I got a bow! I would love a bonfire. I can't roll through that. Then what is the point of coming just for the bow? I guess so. So I beat that little crappy thing for a bow. Guy with the giant black snake for an arm. So what was, oh yeah, the door that doesn't open was down there. Oh, hello. Butt stab. What do you give me? Nothing. Oh, can't even use my bow yet. You guys give me any souls? Yeah. God damn it. There we go. Holy shit! What's that? Oh. You die. What's that? And you? Hello. You died. You died. You are dead. I guess it's time to climb down this mysterious dark ladder. Slide! This place doesn't look very cool. What the? What the? Dragon's definitely not dead. Yeah, dragon, definitely not dead. Whoa, whoa there. Chill out, dragon. This dragon's being a douche. Do I have to sprint past it? Of course I do. My path. I'm not standing around to find out. Yeah, I'm past it. I knew you weren't dead. You are someone I do not want to fight. Oh. I won with the butt stab. Yes, the butt stab is the wiener. No, you're not dead either. Of course it doesn't open from that side. Alright, so I streamed for an hour. I think I better. Do I have a. Yeah, I do. Well, that's gonna be it. This is gonna be part one, so. Jump for joy. And. Well, bye bye. Bye bye.